What do you think of when you hear artificial intelligence? A really smart computer? A robot? A self-driving car? Would you be surprised to learn that you already use AI, maybe every day?
Hi, my name's Will, and I work at NVIDIA, where my team runs the Deep Learning Institute.
Will and NVIDIA are developing artificial intelligence supercomputers that are being used in all sorts of applications. You've probably experienced AI and not even realized it. Have you ever watched a video online and afterward the computer listed other videos it thought you'd like? This is actually a really complicated problem. To figure out what you would like, the computer searches through all the videos online looking for ones that are similar to videos you've watched. Before you know it, the computer has to search through billions of data points. In computer science, this is often called big data. Because there's so much information, the only way to do it quickly is to process it in parallel. This is called parallel processing.
Parallel processing is where you take large numbers of things and process them all at the same time.
To search through all of those billions of videos, the computer can think about a lot of videos at the same time instead of one by one. This is a much better way to process data.
We use GPU parallel processors to work through that mountain of big data really quickly.
GPUs can do really fast parallel processing. This is because they have thousands of processor cores that can analyze all the big data in parallel. This is what makes artificial intelligence understand big data.
Just a few years ago, AI was something you could only see in the movies. Today, it's helping doctors treat patients, and engineers are working on building self-driving cars that will get us from point A to point B. Who knows what's going to come in the future, but it will be incredible.
Want to think like a computer scientist and think about ways to process your own big data through parallel processors? Check out the activity on Curiosity Machine.